What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, everybody. If you're new to the channel, if you're not yet subscribed, stop everything that you're doing right now. Hit that subscribe button, hit that bell notification so you could be notified every time I drop a video. Join the family, I would appreciate it. But if you guys haven't been rocking with the Chris Webby reactions, I did an original Chris Webby Raw Thoughts 5, and then I was like, you know what, I gotta do all the 1 through 4s because I gotta see the progression of how this man has progressed in his just career. So I just uploaded a Raw Thoughts 1. If you haven't seen it, I'll put the link in the, at the end of this video. This is gonna be a reaction to Raw Thoughts 2. So enough talking. We all know how Chris Webby is, so we gonna jump right into it. Chris Webby, Raw Thoughts 2. Let's go.
Here we are, my friends. It's time for me to lift my mighty pen. Rhyme schemes leave crime scenes, and it's that time again. Welcome to the Coliseum. Go and take a seat, cause I'm that gladiator that you all been waiting to see. See, I got the taste for blood, and now I'm back for more. Webby call him out just like a rapping Michael Rappaport. And if society don't handle him, I'll be the last resort. Verbal executioner, my bars commit an act of war. And if you give me ammunition, then you will not be forgiven. Hear me, Harvey Weinstein, there will be no omission on the statements that I make while I'm sunning you from a distance. More times than you masturbated in front of your assistants. All that fucking power, so you used it and abused it. Shit, your homie Bill Clinton probably taught you how to do it. Harvey, get to stepping back. You look like the cockroach wearing human skin and Men in Black.
Yo,
killing people's
does.
What I got a voice for. Ever since Roy Moore was looking for love in toy stores, I've been on it. And baby, we just starting off. It's Chris Webby, and you know I got the raw stars. Bill O'Reilly says he's sorry, but really none of us buy it. You can't pay me off like all of those women to keep me quiet. Who cares if he denies it? I'll still come for him, cause getting fired just wasn't enough for him. So now I gotta fuck with him. I'll teach that old prick to treat women with respect. When I jam a pair of stainless steel scissors in his neck, you're the opposite of the reason that chicks are getting wet. You're over 60 with a forehead so big it could reflect the sun's rays and provide solar power to a country. You're old, gross, and crusty, outdated and rusty, out of shape and husky. You know how to tell a Bill O'Reilly's near when you hear a woman scream, "Don't touch me." And now George Bush is grabbing women's asses. I'll take that wheelchair and push them right in front of traffic. And fuck your whole corrupt elite family tree. Should we gonna let all these Americans see? What you gonna do, W? Start a war with me? Lick your lips a bunch of times and give a poorly worded speech? Shit, I'll knock off Jed's glasses and stomp him under my feet. Find your cousin Billy and I'll grab him by the pussy. Yeah, I hit so hard, I'll leave a damn crater. Shit, I just cut through all the bushes like a landscaper. I'm who the fans favor. I'll have R. Kelly piss on them and then proceed to towel them off with sandpaper. Oh, that's right, Robert Kelly, you'll be easy to fry. I'll throw him off a cliff, cause shit, he believes he can fly. He's as creepy as the rest, he's just the best pretender. I'm the world's greatest what, sex offender? An XXX temptation. I don't even know if that's the right pronunciation, but whatever his name is, however you say it. Shit, I read the full reports and now I get why you hate it. What you did to that girl, shit, you should hate yourself. Sitting, taking L, tighten that choker, asphyxiate yourself. Legally, you're probably screwed. Her story's just too fucking detailed not to be true. But all you doing is complain, X. We see you cracking because of the hate, X.
See, I don't know too much of that XXXTentacion situation. I really never listened to his music like that. So I don't know too much about it. So I can't even sit here and judge and act like I know what's going on. I don't know that situation. Did he like put his hands on his woman? I have no idea. But I guess hopefully I can understand it a little bit more when Webby talks about it.
In that choker, asphyxiate yourself. Legally, you're probably screwed. Her story's just too fucking detailed not to be true. But all you doing is complain, X. We see you cracking because of the hate, X. Dang, X. That's just what comes along with the fame, X. Like shitty skaters who aren't built for the game, X. X Games got a pen game that could flame, X. Shame, X. In this food chain, I'm the apex. So when your your emotions. It looks like you fucking take X. We are not the same X. I threw the newest iPhone out the fucking window just because that shit was named X.
Wow. Man.
Throw that in your blogs.
When I was like 11, maybe I met Kevin Spacey. He was hella rapey, trying to convince me to get naked. He was drunk and wanted me to go and sit up in his van. So I did it, I'll admit it, as a kid I was a fan. But then he tried to touch me, I'm lucky I had shit on me. That Swiss Army, he went to grab my dick, I stabbed his arm. He started bleeding all over the center console. He rushed out of the car and then he tripped over a pothole.
You know what, I'm not going to dabble into it too deep because I just, listen. Big Brother, they always listening, but that the Hollywood scene, the music industry is, it's real, man. I'm big into conspiracies, and that's all I gotta say. Not diving too deep into it, but that shit weird. That shit is weird. That's it. That's all I'm saying.
Tried to touch me. I'm lucky I had shit on me. That Swiss Army. He went to grab my dick. I stabbed his arm. He started bleeding all over the center console. He rushed out of the car and then he tripped over a pothole. I kicked him in his head until his ears bled. Then I kept on kicking him till he appeared dead. Then I hopped up in his driver's seat and went and put his whip in drive. Ran him over, backed it up, and then repeated it like 50 times. Trying to kill with rhymes. You see, that is just my skill set. You do some shit that I don't like, you'll end up on my list next. I stop on all these insects with sick interests. Who infest society? Now who shall I rip next? Ah, yes, Bill Cosby, yo, this wanna be tough. Cosby's show was my shit, why did you fuck that all up? If what they say is true, and you were fucking chicks that's knocked out on the very same quaaludes you gave them, that's rape, dude. Come on, Bill, you should have known better.
That's a whole messed up situation. A whole messed up situation. That Cosby's a... That, you don't... Come on, bro. Come on, bro. That's just not... That's not it. That's not it. That's not it, Cosby. That's not it.
Very same quaaludes you gave them. That's rape, dude. Come on, Bill. You should have known better. When I heard that shit, I went and threw out all my old sweaters. And we don't really gotta make this shit a whole lecture. Someone drag him out back and put down this old yeller. In Subway Jared, now it's your turn to get murked. Out of this whole list of shitty people, you are the worst. I hope that jail food makes you get fat again. And you get so depressed that every time you see your wrist, you think of slashing them. Well, thinking back to the days of that foot-long diet. All that money and the fame, what you wanted, you could buy it. Shit, you had it all. All you had to do was eat sandwiches. But when there's kiddie porn on your drive, how quick it vanishes. Irreversible damage. Yeah. So now you're in the system. And I really hope someone's been making you their bitch in prison. Nah, fuck that. I hope somebody kills you. That was not a punchline. I hope somebody fucking kills you.
Wow.
And Ted Cruz, it's time for round number two. I know you're not a sex offender, but I mean, fuck you. Just for being you. You and that face that I wanna bruise. I'll mention you on every single raw thoughts that I do. Bitch, see, I've been leveling up from a dope rapper to Jeff Ross status. They call me the roast master. Don't hold back. I attack with these raps so tightly packed, full of little lyrical gems that you gotta replay the track. At the top of my game, it's still ascending. All I see is fire emojis up in my mentions.
Yeah.
All I hear is fans saying Webby's on that shit again. And all I know is a whole lot more people are listening.
Yeah,
but when people
true.
Have it coming, I can't help but just say shit. Only if they deserve it. Those are my rules of engagement. Plus, it's fun for me to write it. For you, it is entertainment. So fuck the whole world. I'm reloaded and dangerous. Dropping every Wednesday for this whole year. Ain't a motherfucker that's like me up on this whole sphere. We call Earth until dirt. I live life with no fear. Coming after everything you hold dear. Raw thoughts. These motherfucking raw thoughts.
Bro, this man is...
Fuck everybody.
This dude really...
Yeah.
Every raw thoughts, he comes for somebody new. Even though he said he'd be coming at Ted Cruz every single raw thoughts, and he and so far that's just how it's going. But this man, you need people like this. I'm gonna keep saying it. You need people who will bring up the negative people in this world and the bad people in this world and just put it in front of everybody else and say, this is the person, this is why they're bad, this is why I hate them, etc. He literally lines them up. And he's over here saying, like, Jared from Subway, he's like, you're the fucking worst one out of them all. And this is why you're the worst one. It's like, just listening to this man go through each and every single person that he wants to just get, like, off his shoulders. Because think about it. Him being the type of person that he is, when he feels some type of like animosity towards someone, he puts it in his raps. And that's just the how some people will go towards liquor, drugs. I don't condone that. Some people will put it in their lyrics. Some people will go to a sport and release their stress. He's over here like, yo, I hate this man. Like, I'm a rap about him. And that's good. It's a de-stressor for him. And I obviously enjoy it because it's funny as hell. But that was Chris Webby Raw Thoughts 2. If you guys liked the video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell notification so you could be notified every time I drop a video. Join the family. I would appreciate it. As always, be safe. Enjoy your life. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.